the Wat Sakit, or the Temple of the Golden Mount. It is one of Bangkok's oldest temples, dating back to the Ayutthaya era, which lasted until 1767. The Wat Sakit was used to cremate the deceased who were too poor to afford a funeral or cremation. When an epidemic hit Bangkok during the reign of King Rama II, the remains of tens of thousands of poor people were brought here to be cremated. To reach the stupa on top of the Golden Mount, it requires a 318 steps climb up the hill. On top, you will have great views of Bangkok in all directions. I enjoyed walking along the small streets of Bangkok because there are so many things that you can see, foods to try, and locals to greet. The Wat Suthat is one of the most important and oldest temples in Bangkok. We took the river boat or taxi boat to reach Wat Arum.
We are gonna visit the Wat Arum, also known as the Sunrise Temple. Come with me.
No!
Wat Arun is easily one of the most stunning temples in Bangkok, not only because of its riverside location, but also because the design is very different to the other temples you can visit in Bangkok. Wat Arun, or Temple of the Dawn, is partly made up of colorfully decorated spires and stands majestically over the water. Across the river, there are many restaurants and cafes that you can try and have a nice view of the river and the temple during the sunset. The next day, we took a train from Hua Lamphong going to Ayutthaya. It was an hour and a half train ride. I highly recommend Ayutthaya homestay because the owner is friendly, helpful, rooms are clean, and they serve delicious breakfasts.
We are here in Ayutthaya and we will visit the ruins using this bus. Bye, my love.
Bye.
We rented the bicycles from the hotel to visit the temples.
Ayutthaya was destroyed in the 18th century by the Burmese. That's why the ruins are like this right now.
Ayutthaya is one of the best places and most popular historical sites near Bangkok. After the first day in the busy capital of Thailand, we wanted to explore other places that are near Bangkok. If you have more time and want to save money, you can take the train from Bangkok to Ayutthaya instead of buying the tour. But if you want to be inside a comfortable air-conditioned van to visit the temples, you can avail a tour. Ayutthaya is impressive and it is worth to be visited.
One of those trains. How much is it?
40 cents. Both.
Better than the first one. The kid is saying bye.
It's all I know. Tell me now, where did you go? I lost a light. I see your eyes.
What Try Meet is located near the entrance to Bangkok's Chinatown district. The main reason people visit the temple is to view the magnificent splendor of the world's largest solid gold Buddha image. The new Rot Phai Market Phatchada is big, vibrant outdoor market with music featuring many vendors selling a variety of goods and foods. It is open from 5 p.m. to 1 a.m. The new Rot Phai Market Phatchada is easy to find as it is located directly behind the Cultural Center MRT Underground Station. We spent our last day watching the sunset overlooking the Rot Phai Market from the Esplanade Ratchadapisek. I had been to Thailand 3 times in my life. What keeps me going back to this country? It's the variety of foods, majestic temples, friendly people, and it's cheap to travel in Thailand. Thanks for watching, and please don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button.